Let's make color creation. Now I'm going to make